New Mexico State's Ron LaForce was named the 2017 Sun Belt Football Newcomer of the Year. LaForce made an immediate impact to the Aggie defense this season, and the safety led all Sun Belt defensive backs with 98 tackles. LaForce tallied 4 pass breakups on the season, along with 3 interceptions, 2 of which came in the Aggies' win over in-state rival New Mexico, earning LaForce Sun Belt Defensive Player of the Week in that respective week.